It's prayer time here in PK5 district. Several thousand Muslims are living around the central mosque in what used to be one of the capital's major trading areas. The other Muslims have already left Bangui for the east of the Central African Republic or a neighboring country. Mpoko camp at Bangui Airport is just a few kilometers away. It has transformed into a vast slum and is home to 30,000 Christians.
Those still in the camp are the most vulnerable. They can't go back home because it's not safe or because they've lost everything. They've got no home to return to. They're the poorest people and the camp is becoming a slum.
90% of Muslims in the west of the country have fled abroad. Those still in the Central African Republic are trapped in enclaves like this church compound in Carnot, where close to 1,000 people have taken refuge. Protected by African Union soldiers, they are right in the middle of the town, which is held by the mainly Christian self-defense militia, Anti-Balaka. Anyone leaving the church risks being attacked.
If peace returns, we can go home, but there's nothing left. Our homes are destroyed. Everything's been smashed or stolen.
MSF is running health clinics in places like Carnot, PK5 and Mpoko to assist the thousands of displaced who find themselves even more vulnerable to malaria, diarrhea and respiratory infections now that it's the rainy season.